Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned. We'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from the Superliga. It is FC Copenhagen, and they take on the Lions.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that...
Will it be? In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations.
Well, as you can see, he beats the defenders so easily with a change of pace, and then it's a decent finish. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? He successfully got past him. Opportunity and a goal! The quick one too, and they've turned this game on its head.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish which gives the keeper no chance.
Well, a second goal for them here. Cook. Oh, he's through here. And there it is. Another goal. And surely there's no way back from this now.
Well, here it is again, and he only had one thing on his mind. Hit it as hard as he could, and he certainly did that. What a good goal.
So back with the action, and the Lions hold all the aces. Very dominant. Oh, surely. And there it is. But hang on, the flag has gone up and it's not going to count.
Well, it was a close call, but he is just offside. Good finish, mind you.
Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Can he do it? A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, first of all, where's the defending? They're all over the place. But give him some credit, that's a good finish. Great composure.
the man to watch. In a rich vein of form and topping the scoring charts, will he add more today on EA TV? Well, most of the fans in attendance here have had to bring their umbrellas and wear their raincoats. It's a soggy day for this match. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And very much looking forward to bringing you live coverage from the Superliga. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central...
Is this the moment? And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And then through on goal, you never really had any doubt that he wouldn't slot that away. It's a cool finish.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. Well, he likes to run at them. A real opening now. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease. And it's just a change of pace. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
So 2-0 now. Cook. Oh, great attacking play. Can he put it in? And turned onto the woodwork. And in at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper badly at fault.
Well, when you look at this again, there's two things wrong defensively about this. First of all, the goalkeeper should not be parrying it into a dangerous area, and the defenders have to be sharper to get to the knockdown. It's not good defending all round.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week, and we're just moments away from kickoff time. Stay tuned for the live action. Hi, everyone. It is an absolutely splendid day for football, and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. I'm very excited to be able to bring you live action from the Superliga coming right up. It's Aalborg versus the Lions.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
On the offensive. Can they take the lead here? In it goes! An early goal! No wonder they're celebrating!
Well, here's the replay. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? Just look how he goes past his marker to get his shot away. That's a really good goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Sweet-looking move from Lyons. Chance to finish. And a goal! The quick one, too. And they've turned this game on its head.
Well, here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything. Skill, pace and power. There was no stopping him there.
Well, a second goal for them here. Going well. Can he finish this? It has to be, surely. And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition.
Well, as you can see, he's given far too much space, but he still had some work to do, and I think that's a very tidy finish. It was never in doubt.
Let your heart see the colors all around you.
Thank you all for joining us. We'll start taking some questions now. That's all we have time for today, so thank you. Thank you.
One man, the focus of attention. He scored 4 in his last 3. What will he produce today? Stay with us on EA TV. Hello, everyone. You know, some footballers enjoy a rainy day. Not sure fans always feel that way, but an exciting match in prospect nonetheless. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we're at a very important stage of this cup competition, the semi-final stage. Might be a chance here. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. It should be. And a goal! The opening statement in this semi-final. How important can that prove to be?
Well, as you can see, he gave the keeper no chance there. He looked so confident, didn't he? That's a cool finish.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Can he take the chance? He's got to score! In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
So, 2-0 now. This is looking threatening. Oh, he's through here. Couldn't quite hang on. And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence.
Well, when you see this again, I think the goalkeeper's very unlucky. He makes a good initial save, but the ball comes off of him, rebounds straight to an attacker, and the finish is excellent.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Chance here. In it goes! Such a complete performance. 4 in front now.
Well, just look at this again. It's so hard to knock off the ball once he gets going. Of course the defending could be better, but that's a great individual goal.
The title race is heating up between the top two. Neither side can afford to lose today, as it could be calamitous for their season. Stay with us. We'll have all the action for you live right here on EA TV. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you live coverage from the Superliga. It's the Lions facing Midtjylland.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly. pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully we get a really good game here.
Getting forward. And possibilities here. Chance to put them in front. It's still alive. And top notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly. Well, the fans can sense they have the momentum here, creating plenty of chances, but can
they... Oh, big chance here! In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game.
Well, you have to ask, where's the defending? The keeper is completely exposed, but he still had to finish it, and he did it really well. It's a good goal.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? And in with a real chance. Well, you have to say, he's going to be very cross with himself.
He'll certainly be disappointed with that. That was a poor effort.
Quite a lot of discussion about him prior to this game, and the reports have been confirmed. He has decided to end what's been a brilliant career at the end of this season. A huge loss for the club, you've got to say, Stuart.
Well, what a player he's been, and still is. But he obviously thinks his body can't cope anymore, which is a great shame. They're certainly going to miss him here.
Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Can he finish this? There it is! Two to the good now! And that gives them a buffer.
Well, as you can see, he gave the keeper no chance there. He looked so confident, didn't he? That's a cool finish.
So 2-0 now. Well, the attack looks promising. Can he do it? Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away. Absolutely dominant.
Well, as you can see, this is absolutely brilliant. He's such a good runner with the ball, and it's a great individual goal. Brilliant from him.
Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with a sight on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18, little black boy with a dream, with the craziest mind and the lowest esteem, trying to find what happens at the highest esteem. So I had a dream and a couple.
Thanks. If we could quiet down, then we can start with the questions now.
Thank you.
that's all we have time for today.
Any kind of small man gliding, 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 man gliding. Any kind of woman gliding, gliding, gliding. On God to my death, me no care, me no care.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned. We'll have all the action for you live on EA TV. Hello, everyone, and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action. Oh, what an opportunity. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. Intense pressure. Lions have it again. Good looking ball. And close but offside nonetheless. The Lions look menacing, and credit is due for that good piece of defending. Well, playing at home is something they enjoy, Stuart. This is very much a stronghold, so it's no surprise to note that they have the best...
Oh, Derek, this is a big moment here.
Oh, not to be. An opportunity wasted early in the game.
Well, maybe it's come a little bit too early, Derek, but that's a wasteful finish.
And dispossessed. To take the lead. Well, the keeper wasn't worried in the slightest. Oh, that's a super ball over the top. And Lions have possession again. And he keeps going. Opportunity! In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic.
Well, here it is, 1v1 against the keeper, and the outcome was never really in doubt. He never looked like missing that.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Could be troublesome. Oh, good looking run. And a goal! A quick 1-2! And they've turned this game on its head!
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So 2-0 now. Difficult to stop him. This looks promising. Able to get his body in the way. And the assistant referee has raised his flag, offside. An easy one to cut out, really. Good movement. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Now a decent position. Will he find the net? Could be. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Can someone get on the end of this? Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. And scope for them to produce something exciting. A big opportunity! And a goal to increase their advantage to three! Can they be stopped?
Well, you have to ask, where's the defending? The keeper is completely exposed, but he still had to finish it, and he did it really well. It's a good goal.
All eyes on one man in a rich vein of form and number one in the scoring charts. Can he do it again today? Live on EA TV. Well, most of the fans in attendance here have had to bring their umbrellas and wear their raincoats. It's a soggy day for this match. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. I'm very excited to be able to bring you live action from the Superliga coming right up. Real chance. Surely. In it goes. That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game.
Well, here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything. Skill, pace, and power. There was no stopping him there.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? This is looking threatening. but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Could be. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. And the danger is averted.
Well, they can all calm down now, Derek. They've got away with that one, you have to say. Well, that would certainly have put them in a great position. But with only a one-goal lead, they're never going to be able to relax.
Well, people will rightly say it's a player's game, but credit here to the boss because he's been named manager. And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. And now the delivery. And he's dispatched the header.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say it's the perfect delivery into the danger area, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. Can he take them on? He's in with a chance. And a goal! That's his brace. They just can't keep him quiet.
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
So back with the action, and the Lions hold all the aces. Very dominant. Is it going to be? It's got to be. Chance maybe. And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly, the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
He's going forward well. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power. But just look at the follow-through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week, and we're just moments away from kickoff time. Stay tuned for the live action. Well, no doubt about it, the nerves have been jangling in the last few days, but very soon the wait will be over. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Stuart Robson in the commentary box. And we're just seconds away from kickoff in what promises to be a thrilling finale. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, it's been a long journey for both these teams.
And it might be. Oh, there's the goal! There's the opener! How about that?
Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. And the Lions in a dangerous position potentially. Is it going to be? Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Who can they pick out? Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. They've won back possession. Can he do it? And a goal to increase the lead in this final. Will they be stopped now?
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
So 2-0 now. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Oh, good looking run. Chance here. A goal!
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
It's fair to say things are really getting serious in the upper reaches of the table. The top two about to lock horns. We have all the action for you live on EA TV. Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. and what we have coming up. It's there for him. Couldn't quite hang on. But it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. Doesn't want to lose his cool here. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Will he find the net? Real chance. In it goes. But wait a minute, that will not count.
Well, that was tight, but he was just offside. It was a good finish, though.
Possession one. Real chance. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Well, first of all, where's the defending? They're all over the place. But give him some credit, that's a good finish. Great composure.
Chances on. Is it going to be? Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. Chance to finish. And another one. Two quick goals. Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, let's take another look, and it's a very good goal. And they deserve it, you have to say. They've been excellent.
Well, a second goal for them here. There's been a boatload of speculation surrounding him ahead of the game. There are many who believe that this will be his final campaign, that he's on the verge of retiring, Stuart.
Well, it's a shame if the stories are true, because he still has so much to offer. But his body must...
Oh, it's a goal! And certainly a deflection off the defender into the back of the net.
Well, here's the deflection. As you can see, you can't blame the goalkeeper. He was just wrong-footed there.
So back with the action, and the Lions hold all the aces. Very dominant. We simply have to focus on this man. Four goals in three games, you can't argue with that. The action is live, next. Hello everyone, the heavens opened earlier and the rain shows no inclination to stop. We're looking forward to the game anyway. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary, and my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. I'm very excited to be able to bring you live action from the Superliga coming right up. And he's broken free! In it goes! An early goal! No wonder they're celebrating!
Well, he wasn't going to waste this chance. 1v1 against the keeper, and he slots it away with great confidence. That's a good finish.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Crisp tackling. Well, we can say it officially now. We'll be watching the champions today. The title.
Oh, can he finish it here, Derek?
And a goal! A quick one, too! And they've turned this game on its head!
Well, here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything. Skill, pace and power. There was no stopping him there.
So, 2-0 now. Oh, great play. Oh, what an opportunity. A goal!
Just look at this again. He's so hard to knock off the ball once he gets going. Of course the defending could be better, but that's a great individual goal.
All eyes on one man in fantastic form and the top scorer in the league. Can he add to his tally today, live on EA TV? And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And we're just minutes away from kickoff in the final game of the season. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, what a season it's...
Surely! He's going forward with great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Attending to his defensive chores. And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Opportunity here. Oh, surely. And it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
Well, here it is again. And the way they've been playing, that was always going to happen. They've certainly been piling on the pressure here.
Second goal for them here. Chance to do damage. Can he finish this? Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. And over comes the corner. And a struggle to get it away properly. And he's got the beating of his opponent. And the keeper had the measure of it. Delivering it. Oh, tremendous vision. And reading it absolutely superbly. Well, not giving him any breathing room. He's in here. And a goal to increase their advantage to 3. Can they be stopped?
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision. And suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
Going out of my mind, 'cause you're giving me way too much adrenaline. Hold the line. I heard a little bump in the night, yeah. Although it's good on paper, on occasion we collide. We collide. I'm finding it hard to pass the time without you.
Skeletons.
You spell it all out. Got something dark that I like, but I can't quite put my pinky on it. Got a good appetite for a bad reputation, but I don't wanna be just another one of your
skeletons.
6 feet deep, like
skeletons.
Could've been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
One at a time, they all appear. You can't close to your chest. You tell me that it's all for the best. Just rumors from losers. What I don't know can't hurt me, I guess. I feel the need to question your past. Like how many exes you've had. Our future's all kombucha, but we never trust the weather forecast. I'm finding it hard to pass the time.
Something
dark.
your
skeletons.
6 feet deep, like
skeletons.
Could have been so sweet, but
skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
One at a time, they all.
Skeletons.
There's a pain, there's no doubt. I've been through, but on my way out. All the ways I've been torn, strip my heart to the core. All of my fears combined, walking the thinnest of lines. When the sunlight hits the dust and I can't get up, when the noises weigh too much, I close the void and burn it off. But there's a crack in every wall. Is there a way out after all? If I lose my grip and fall, will I? There's a place with no height, touched by grace. My best part, wanting a new start. All of my fears combined taught me to run and hide. When the sunlight hits the dust and I can't get up, when the noise is way too much, I close the void and burn it off. But there's a crack in every wall. Too much, I close the void and burn it off. But there's a crack in every wall. Is there a way out after all? If I lose my grip and fall, will I die?
One. Peace. We come in peace. From the west to the east, north to the south, in the belly of the beast. One, two, two. Feels like
it was only yesterday.
Don't be sitting, watch the sky turning heather grey. Black and white, watching money leading men astray. Falling in and out of light as the heavens spray. We mix them with the lemonade. Trying to counteract them. Used to laugh when I said it made my belly ache. My belly ached every day, yo, it never changed. I wasn't ready for the grave. But I was ready to be paid. Trust, I know we're never getting saved. 24 mixed race, living 12 years a slave. My grandfather getting knuckled by the pepper spray. More fire breaks the riot like a renegade. Seeking him setting fire to rain as the letters fade. No doubt, I was raised out the south. Tell your ex-boyfriend to keep my name out his mouth. I've been in and out to drag the pain out of the house. Being brave, something proud, say my name, I'm about.
Get under time.